now to do the work. So as I'm here, I think that the actual work that we, my team and I, we do is to bring the media, is to find the resource persons, the professionals, to come together and do the work, because health is not something that you can joke with. Because I know that even for doctors themselves, it's not anything, it's not your area.
Yeah.
It's like in the olden days when you are asked to play the Black Stars, you are number two.
Yeah.
And you used to call them standing two. You have to stand in at the two area. If you move and they score us, they can beat you. So it is a very technical thing. So we get professionals to take care of everything.
I say this because with your career and then with your colleagues in the profession, would you see them, you know, venturing into areas like this? They have their own interests. And so for a single or individual like you taking up that initiative, I believe you are more like a role model to your other colleagues, musicians, I believe.
Well, that's a thing that they must decide.
Okay.
That's something that they must, but I think that just like Shakespeare said, after the war, the hero is not the one that killed the most, it's the one that saved the most.
Okay.
Life is about service.
Okay.
And it took me a long time to know this. So I believe that but it's not everybody that is born to serve. Some people are born to lead, others are born to rule.
Okay.
You know, so we the servants. If I don't do this, I feel inadequate. I can make money or play nice songs. But out of all the things I've done in the world, whenever it's in July and we are about to do hepatitis and bring attention to the World Hepatitis Day, the satisfaction or the actualization that I get, I don't get it anywhere. I don't get it by even doing music.
And for how many years have you been running this?
So this is our seventh year constant. So every year we do it. Every year we do maybe one, two, three.
Okay. Doc is here.
Yes.
We've been talking hepatitis B.